I really want to tell story through my art, through the fashion shows and everything. Art's about bringing something new and make people think. Process when I prepare myself on runway is the first thing is I have to have a story. After the story, I can start to create things. I made the choice to not having a shop because I'm not ready for that now. Money now is not the thing I want. It can kill my creativity. It's a process. It's a process. I'm learning and I'm growing, and I will see.
We took a risk because we knew that something that we are going to do, it will require us money, and we don't have any capital. We was working. So we were like, let's start and save money a little by a little. It was almost like a half of the salary. The thing that really makes us want to learn how to do it is because that we also can create our own pattern, and that can make our clothes unique and more beautiful.
It's not easy to get that thing exactly at the same time as the client wants it. So the client could come and then I want this, but it's coming from Tanzania. So it will be much more easier if we are the one making it.
I think you have to really manage because it's very hard. Sometimes you get caught up where you're exactly managing the business and you're not being very creative. I think it's about balance. Managing both shops is more challenging than I thought because I literally have to be in between this one and the other one, because if I concentrate on one, then the other one also loses its, you know, focus. I don't think there's ever a time where you stop growing in the business. You always have to make it innovative. You always have to make it relatable to your clients. And passion is always the one that keeps you going and that makes you not want to give up.